Edward Mateusz Romer, The Portrait of Poet and Priest Antanas Strazdas, 1877. Antanas Strazdas was a priest, poet, and the author of a famous hymn, Pulkim ant kelių, Let Us Fall to Our Knees. His work combined the features of the age of Enlightenment with those of Lithuanian folklore. His published poems were widespread and became folk songs. Antanas Strazdas earned his place in the history of Lithuanian literature for the first book of original fiction, The Songs, Secular and Sacred, published in 1814. This portrait of the priest, who was lovingly referred to as Little Blackbird, was a gift from the artist to the owner of Rokiškis Manor, Reinhold Tiesenhausen. What is the reason why the background of the painting features the road from Rokiškis towards the manor, other buildings and the windmill? As the portrait was painted a few decades after the priest's death, it was executed either according to people's stories or to an earlier portrait, which has not survived. The painting was kept in the manor's administrative building and circa 1921, a Society of Lithuanian Artists initiated the donation of this portrait to the Kaunas Art Museum. The painting was transferred to the Mikalojus Konstantinas Čiurlionis Gallery in 1924.